teammates,
Mohammad Dadab
and Kedar Prabhu.
We are team number 10 of the Texas Instruments India Analog Design Contest 2011. The name of our project is A Farmer's Friend, an MSP 430 based autonomous agricultural field robot. In this project, we propose to provide an add-on utility to the farmers who provide food for the nation.
The code is written, compiled and downloaded into the MSP 430 F2274 microcontroller using Texas Instruments Integrated Development Environment called IAR Embedded Workbench. We included MSP 430 X22X4 header file. First, we stop the washstop timer since we don't need the system to reset during software policies. Then we initialize all the ports. Port 1 is for the LED outputs. Port 2 monitors ultrasonic circuit and sprays pesticides when desired. Port 3 and 4 control the navigation of the robot. If the ultrasonic circuit sends logic point to the pin P2.0, here the robot stops, gives LED indication and sprays pesticides for about 30 seconds. Then it moves on. In the else statement, it switches off the LEDs and doesn't spray any pesticides, and it moves forward.
Ultrasonic sensor. This is ultrasonic model, which consists of transmitter and receiver. This model works according to the circuit designed as this. In the transmitter part, we are using 7555 timer IC and two transistors BC327 and BC337. The 7555 IC generates 40 kHz frequency, which is in ultrasonic range and is sent to the transmitter. When this ultrasonic wave hits the plants, it's echoed back to the ultrasonic receiver. At the receiver end, it will convert it into electrical signal. The LM324 quad op-amp amplifies the signal in three different successive stages and it gives an output of 1.7 volt with an LED indication. This 1.7 volts is given to the pin P2.0 of Texas Instruments MSP 430 F2274 microcontroller, that which is embedded on the target board called as EZ430 RF2500. Since the target board's threshold for logic 1 is 1.6 volt, it generates a logic 1 signal whenever a plant is encountered. Wireless camera. The wireless camera is placed on the robot. Here it will take video and transmit the video to the base station wirelessly. It can transmit this video over the range of 30 to 40 meters long.
Here at the base station, the receiver of the wireless cam is connected to a TV tuner and then to the subsystem. The software called Honestec helps us to view the video on the screen of the base station.
This video then will be used as an input video for the video summary program that is implemented using the digital image processing techniques in the Microsoft Visual Studio 2008. The Microsoft Visual Studio 2008 is used to process the videos. We have used the principles of optical flow and mutual information to prepare a video summary. The capture function. It grabs frames from the Honestec TVR's live video monitor. The optical flow principle is to access motion between two frames without any prior knowledge about the content of the frames. Typically, the motion itself is what indicates that something interesting is going on. Mutual information theory between the random variables for the keyframe extraction, which provides us with better results.
The slider climb mechanism converts circulatory motion into oscillatory motion. The circular disc is a crank connected to the connecting rod, which is connected to the slider rod. The slider pulls the spring of the spray back and forth.
DC motor driver circuit. This circuit is a driver circuit for the DC motors used for the navigation of the rover. We have used Texas Instruments 2L293D IC for the same. Two such digital modules are integrated in each of the ICs. The transistor is used as an electronic switch for the crank slider mechanism.
This is our integrated robot. Start. The robot has detected a plant and has stopped in order to spray pesticides on the plant. Here you can see the DC driver motor circuit which is placed on the robot. Moving to the front side of the robot, here you can see the crank slider mechanism designed in order to have the spraying of the pesticides on the plant. This is the ultrasonic circuit. The torque of the DC motors is 5 Newton millimeters and the speed of the overall robot is 64 meters per hour. Now we can see the pair of ultrasonic sensors and a wireless camera which is placed on the robot to have a wireless streaming of the videos of the plants. After spraying the pesticides for a while, the robot starts moving again and now it has detected the next plant in the row. Here the cycle repeats. The power rating of the robot is 24.6 watts per hour.